Hello viewers, so today we are sketching Sultan Ahmed Mosque, which is also known as Blue Mosque and is an Ottoman era Friday mosque located in Istanbul, Turkey. So we will start by sketching the lower part of the structure. So grab a sketchbook and a pencil and start sketching with me. So draw a horizontal line in center of your paper and all the parallel line divisions. Then we will add details in it. I'm trying to sketch very simply, so you can follow these easy steps and get a wonderful proportional sketch in the end. So the structure has three parts, three layers. For on the top of it, it has a niched arch, and on the other two parts, it has open arches. We will start adding the details step by step. There are three big open arches on the second level, and then there is a small arch, and then two bigger arches on each side. Same pattern is following in the last layer of the building. Now we are gonna draw the minaret of the mosque. It's very easy, just like all the mosque minaret, very simple. We used to draw in our architecture. If you are new to architecture field, you will find it very easy. This mosque has 8 minaret, I guess. Now we are slowly moving towards the upper part of the mosque. Now we will sketch the second part of the building, which is the complex dome structure. If you're having any problem, just pause the video. And I hope you are not having any difficulty, because I'm using the very, very easy way to draw it out. So in the last we will add a little vegetation in the foreground. After the sketch is done, we will use these HB pencils, 2B, 3B, 4B, 6B for shading the beautiful structure and giving it the light direction and depth of the buildings and shadows, everything. It will enhance the structure. You can also use pointer drawing pens for rendering or shading the sketch. It look more nice, but I'm using pencils for the beginners.